Gretchen?
I think it's just trying to understand as much as you possibly can. I think that a lot of this stuff really kind of lives in a place where you have to just kind of sit down and do the work, you know? I think nothing about this movie or this character was kind of easy to wrap your head around or was kind of like handed to you for all of us. I think it was really complicated, nuanced material. These characters are complicated and nuanced, and we had a responsibility to try and do as much homework as we possibly could up until literally a month ago when we finalized this film. I mean, up until then, we were still working at it to really make it as accurate as we possibly could. You just have to kind of sit down and do the work.
Whoa. Ooh.
She's going for it. I think it was more the, what it was about, you know, the sense of marking a moment in time. In history, really, because that's what it is. When you look back at it, it'll be a moment in history that that sort of was hopefully the catalyst for enormous change.
Roger, what's the matter?
What? Megan's claiming I harassed her.
What?
You saw Gabe Sherman's post?
Yeah. James has been feeding him bullshit. Comb through Megan's press. Find every single positive thing she said about me and get it out, now.
So ego-free. I mean, they're ready to just kind of twist themselves into the most sometimes alarming shapes just to make an impact. They're real committed actors.
You know, I always find it so interesting who history chooses to do something important. Kayla, I wanted to ask you if Roger's harassing you. I think we were really just consistently in it. There was actually a very short shoot, and our pre-production happened really fast, and so everything was quite fast and furious, and because of that, I think we were just in it all the time.
And we were shooting, Jay was shooting 360, Barry Aykroyd, our DP, lit the set, and so there wasn't really set up time, there wasn't time to go hang in the trailers and whatever. It was like, when you're on set, it was kind of like, you don't stop until everyone wraps that day. And of course, on top of that, Charlize is obviously a producer on this, so running around doing a million different things and juggling this and making it all look seamless and elegant and amazing and powerful in every regard. I think any offset moments we had, I was just like really getting advice from Nicole and Charlize. Like, okay, how do you do this? How do you do with that? What did you do at this point in your career? And blah, blah, blah. And I really found, you know, both of you guys were great mentors throughout this process. And it was just nice to have bonding time.
Someone has to speak up. Someone has to get mad. This film, I think, is probably, you know, deeply disturbing when you watch it, whether you're a male or a female. Hopefully it is. It should be.